to face, out in the heat, hanging tough, staying hungry. They stack the odds, stir it straight to the street, or kill with the skill to survive. You see, iron tire, the thrill of the fight, rising up to the challenge of our rival. Yesterday, I had the distinct pleasure of singing the halftime at LSU, Baton Rouge, Louisiana, when LSU played Ole Miss. And LSU won, and the colors are gold and purple, and that's why my hands are purple today. I had to explain that my hair has been purple for the last year, but I told them I dyed it just for the occasion. And they believed me. I'll tell you, 93,000 people in the audience yesterday, and today, only 90,000. But we'll play for the same crowd as we did yesterday. It's the spirit of rock and roll that counts, right? How do you say yeah? How do you say hell yeah?